cannot forget this kind of thing, and it's very special evening. It's totally different atmosphere and feeling, and it makes it very special. Pressure to try to spoil the great music as little as possible.
No matter
how hard we try to come a little bit closer to it and to bring people a little bit closer, inevitably we pull it down somewhat. So there is always pressure and responsibility and joy.
Ilona does and what Gate Classical does, trying to make classical music more accessible to a wider audience.
In cool venues.
For us it's really a lot of fun, it's kind of an exotic experience. We usually play, of course, in kind of conventional concert halls and more conventional programs. And
I would like to thank Ilona for bringing my close friends and giving me the opportunity to actually play with them in New York. For me it's the most amazing experience.
It's exactly 60 years this year since I'm trying to get classical.
And
I'm planning to do it for another 16 years.
I think we can safely say that you're succeeding.
Yeah, you've done pretty well in getting
classical. We have to help people to realize, particularly young people, when classical music is not something old-fashioned, conservative, boring, and anybody who can appreciate beauty can appreciate great music. And we try to do our little best to help them.
Mm-hmm.